What is good, everyone? Today we got St. John's River Mastery Part 2. I can tell you this for sure. It would have been at least Part 4, but I actually had so many clips of catching ridiculous fish. I can tell you that. Great fight, but they all like to be on the bottom. No matter what, all of them like to be right on the bottom. 2 feet of water. But yeah, I have finally completed all masteries on the St. John's River. And I'll tell you, it took me at least 4 days in real life to get a simple chain pickerel. Hope you guys keep it sleazy out there. And I'm out of here. Hope you guys do enjoy the series.
What a finned freak of nature. Not gonna set any records with that one. What a finned freak of nature. Not gonna set any record. have a few competitors trembling with that toad.